I'm looking forward to this one. New joiner Lucas. Will, official music video. Reaction time.
Gopla Nation, what's going on, man? Coming with another reaction from the carnivore lockdown, or the carnivorous, or whatever you call it, the COOV, the 19s, whatever you call this thing that's going on. I apologize for yesterday. I was out of commission, but I'm going double time today to catch up. I got to do this. New joiner Lucas. I hate that I missed out on it, but I'm doing it now. Going to catch up. I'm looking forward to this. Looks like the Will Smith reference. I haven't watched it at all. I don't know what the song is, so let's do it. First watch, first listen, reaction time. Noble Styles, man. No bull, real reactions. Let's do this. Right here, Joyner. All right, nice. He's a little thicker than what Will Smith was at that time. Because, you know, I see that outfit, right? You remember skinny old Will Smith, you know what I mean? It's funny, man, but that's dope. I like that. It's a dope visual. That outfit could make it today, maybe, in this day and age.
Will.
Yeah. Will.
Yeah. I'm feeling like Will. I think I'm a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil.
Woo.
Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flick, I'm loaded with the film.
Yo, I'm telling you, man, the beat on this, everything, man, the flow, his voice, yo, this man's good, man. Can I turn this up? How do I turn this up, man? How do we turn this up, man? I don't know, man. Yo, I'm digging this shit. I am digging this. Let's rewind it, man. Everything about it. Everything.
Yeah, I'm feeling like Will. I think I'm a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with
Bill. Like, Will, I think I'm a prince. I'm feeling myself. You know, Will, I call him the Prince of Bel Air. You guys probably knew that. That was basic. Let's go.
Because I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to.
He wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil because Uncle Phil took him in, looked after him, you know, got him into education and, you know, took him off the streets. Dope bar, man. Dope.
Flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flick. I'm loaded with the film. I got me some paper. Hired a butler and got me a waiter. I wanna get married, but none of my shorties remind me of Jada. Maybe I'm just too afraid to settle. I wish I was.
Oh, none of the chicks remind me of Jada. Will Smith's Jada Pinkett Smith, his wife. Yo, man, he's going, dude, he can't find no chicks like her because she's solid with Will to this day, all these years, family, kids. Beautiful foundation, man. Will inspires, man. Look what he's become. He should be everybody's role model, man. Look what the guy's done. Yo, I am feeling it. I'm liking this. I'm feeling a certain way, guys. This is dope. This is dope.
I got me some paper. Hired a butler and got me a waiter. I want to get married, but none of my shorties remind me of Jada. Maybe I'm just too afraid to settle. I wish I was planning it different. I think it's a phase. I'm very conditioned. I'm stuck in my ways. I'm scared of commitment. I'm very conflicted.
Hey, a lot of us are like that. It's hard. He's going through all the Will Smith movies and interlining it with his story, man. He's saying maybe he's a bad boy. You know what I mean? Like maybe his expectations are too high with the women and all that. Maybe he needs to get over shit. Dude, this is some good stuff, man. Let's go.
Got a butler and got me a waiter. I want to get married, but none of my shorties remind me of Jada. Maybe I'm just too afraid to settle. I wish I was planning it different. I think it's a phase. I'm very conditioned.
I'm just telling you, a lot of men go through that. We all do, brother.
Stuck in my ways, I'm scared of commitment, I'm very conflicted. I got the drip and I'm saucy, ooh. ADHD, I'm a bad boy, I think I might just pull up in a Rari, ooh. I might just skirt up the Philly, they call me Big Willie, I think I might Lowry, ooh. Ain't nothing much you can tell me, I blew through a million.
Mike Lowry, his buddy and bad boys, they're gonna pull up in Philly like a bad boy, Mike Lowry. Yo, Mike Lowry! Isn't the new Bad Boys coming out, or did it already? I don't know. Maybe it's coming out, I'm not sure, man. This is dope.
Do me a party, oh, I know I'm the one. Damn it, I made it, I look at my son. I feel like I'm dreaming, he's truly a blessing. I'm really elated, I pray that he grow up like Willow with Jaden. I know that he will, I hope he look up to me like we used to look up to Phil.
Oh, with Will, I hope that he will. It's like there's a double there. Will, he used Will in a double, man. He wants his kid to grow up like Jaden and all that. You know what I mean? Dope, like his kids, man. That's awesome.
Lots I know that it's real. I lay a brick at a time for something I know I can build. I learn it from Will. I know ain't nothing gonna set us back. You take it from me, I get it back. Me and my homies forever strapped. We roll up on them like men in black. Woo. I'll blow your chest to your head and back. I think I done made a mess. I'ma kill it with a vest. That's the Wild Wild West. Woo. I told my homies I'm good with the labels. I don't even sign a dot. They must not know me. They cannot control me because I ain't no iRobot.
Oh, yeah. See, ain't an iRobot, man. The labels, they try to sign them, but they can't own them. They can't control them. He ain't no iRobot, man. Isn't it crazy how he's flipping the bars into Will Smith's work and using, intertwining his shit with the titles? Yo, that was a dope iRobot bar, man. He ain't no iRobot, man. Yo, F you labels, that was dope, man. That's hard.
Yeah, I grew up on a legend and I gotta show it. I learned a lot from him and I owe it. Homie's yeah. My idol and don't even know it. Ooh. Oh, I'm feeling like Will.
Will, you're an idol and you don't even know it. I seen Will Smith comment on that. That's how I knew about the song first. I seen Will Smith's little video, man. Yo, that's dope. And I like it that he's paying, you know, the young guys don't pay respect ever that I see. And this guy's very humble and he does it. He did it for Eminem. I like this guy in every way, and that makes me like him even more. Let's rewind. Let's go. Long video.
That's the Wild Wild West. Woo. I told my homies I'm good with the labels. I don't even sign a dot. Yeah. They must not know me. They cannot control me because I ain't no iRobot. Yeah. I grew up on a legend, and I got to show it. I learned a lot from him, and I owe it. Homie's my idol and don't even know it. Woo. I'm feeling like Will.
Yeah.
I feel like a prince. I'm feeling myself.
Yeah.
I'm loaded with bills because I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex and told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flip and I load up the film. I'm going back to Miami to meet with the cartel. All of you rappers be running around telling shark tales. I was trying to make a flip when y'all was doing
it. See, now he's putting shark tales. You guys are all telling shark tales, fibbing, telling lies and stories. You know what I mean? Dope. Now this is a pursuit of happiness. Is that what this is? Yo, I love this shit, man.
All right, Wills, the pursuit of happiness. I was rock bottom, now I'm out spending large bills.
Yes.
And I got a shorty who's stuck in a bubble, but I'm still...
Yo, he's on his pursuit of happiness, man. He started from the gutter, now he's spending large bills, man. Woo! I like this shit. Yo, Joyner making me feel a certain way. Come on.
Don't stop talking, I wish this should come with a muzzle. I don't know if I'm in love with the pieces or I'm just in love with the puzzle. But I had to leave it because I know these girls these days ain't nothing but trouble.
Yep.
I know I'm the one. Damn it, I made it. Now look what I done. I feel like I'm dreaming. I count on my blessings. I'm really elated. I know I am legend. I'm one in the making. I know that it's real. I hope they look up to me like we used to look up to Phil. I know that you will. I lay a brick at a time for something I know I can build. That's how we leave an impression. Yes, I believe in expression.
I got
some secrets and weapons. That might just leave a concussion.
Whoa.
Give me three wishes. I think I'm Aladdin, but there ain't no genie to bless us.
Yeah. He thinks he's Aladdin, but there's no genie to bless us. Yo, he's going through it all, man. No wonder Will Smith was so honored. Shit.
In the heater at night if you sleep on a dresser. I cannot fall. I hit on my goals. I did it with pride. Ain't nothing worse than losing your hero and couldn't say bye. And we never know just when it's our time. And legends are gone and we don't know why. So before they go, look, here go a toast. So give them a rose while they still alive.
Yo, I'm getting goosebumps. Give him a rose while there's... I'm getting goosebumps from that, man. That's the kind of attitude I've been saying, man. That Eminem's talking. That's what Eminem does. He's bred from Eminem. And Eminem does that, and I like it because these guys are doing it now, man. He's showing by example. And now look, man. The guy that looks up to M, he's doing the right thing right now, man. He is doing it, and he just said it. He just said it. I'm going to shut up. He just said it better than I did. He said it way better. Instead of me talking, let's hear him.
Ain't nothing worse than losing your hero and couldn't say bye. And we never know just when it's our time. And legends are gone and we don't know why. So before they go, look, here go a toast. So give them a rose while they still alive. I'm feeling like Will. I feel like a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills. Cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip, my life is a flip.
Woo! So dope, fire, Noble Nation, Joyner Lucas, ADHD, I Will, Noble, real reactions. Get over here to Noble Nation, man. No one's doing reactions like us. Come on, one of a kind here, man. Let Will tell you.
You don't try to build a wall. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. You do that every single day.
And soon you have a
and
wall.
And soon you have a wall.
Wow, beautiful. Wow. Yo, that was incredible. That was incredible, man. Joyner is the best young artist out there, period. Tell me different. Tell me different. This guy with the lyrical, doing the lyrical, telling the stories, this guy is legit. He's legit. He's doing his own thing, and he's keeping lyrics alive with the young guys, and you know what? This guy is legit. I F's with him 100%, man. The sound, the style, everything about it, man. Everything about it. Anyways, I could brag about this guy forever, man. He got me in my feels. I just love that shit. You could probably tell, man. I don't know. I guess I just better be quiet. That was just amazing. You guys got the point. I'm Slim Noble, and you're hanging out at Noble Nation. And come react, like, comment, subscribe, join the family, guys. Come hang out with me. We're unique, and we're doing something different than everybody else, man. I'm out of here, guys. Peace.